He's like, "How dare you blow up Slytherin common room and Hufflepuff tower, and sell Voldemort's wand and people think it's real?" Well, some